So today in this video, we shall learn to find the HCF of 22 and 33 by prime factorization method. So first of all, we find out the prime factors of 22. So it is 2 times 11 mean 22 and 11 times 1 mean it is 11. Like as the prime factors of 33 are, it is 3 times 11 mean 33. And 11 times 1 mean it is 11. So now from these prime factors, so we can write 22 is equal to 2 times 11 and 33 is equal to 3 times 11. So now its HCF is equal to, now we have to find out the common factors in the prime factors of 22 and 33. So the first common factor we have is 11 only, so HCF is equal to 11. So 11 is the highest common factor of 22 and 33. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.